Hopefully it's not too late, but if you are noticing these serious signs and symptoms, definitely get that oil changed as soon as possible. Hey everyone, this is Zach with 8020 Automotive, here today with a video on signs and symptoms that your engine needs an oil change as soon as possible. Engine oil is incredibly important for proper lubrication and reducing friction within internal combustion engines, which is why engine oil needs to be changed roughly every 3,000 to 10,000 miles or once per year, depending on what kind of engine and vehicle you have. But maybe you've put off an oil change for a little bit too long and you're wondering what some of the potential signs and symptoms are that it is time to change that oil as soon as possible. So number one, we have dark, dirty oil. Most oil should have a nice amber color when it is fresh and new, and over time, as that becomes contaminated and loses some of its lubricating ability, the oil will turn to a much darker and dirtier color, and that ultimately indicates that the oil is contaminated and no longer providing proper and ideal lubrication for your engine. So if you check the dipstick or check your oil any way possible and you notice that it's a dark color or looks dirty, that's a very good sign and hint that it is time to change your engine's oil as soon as possible. Moving on to the second item on the list here, we have the check engine light oil change indicator or low engine oil. So with the check engine light or oil light indicator, that's a good sign that your vehicle and engine are due for an oil change. There are a lot of possible causes for low engine oil, including natural oil consumption. However, if you know it's been a long time since the oil's been changed and you're also getting some sort of low oil indication, that could be a sign that it's time to get that oil changed as soon as possible. Moving on to a third sign, we have worse fuel economy. Oil is responsible for lubricating all of the moving components inside your engine, and ultimately that helps reduce friction, and old, contaminated, dirty oil will increase friction within the engine, and that can ultimately lead to worse fuel economy since the engine is no longer operating at its peak efficiency. So if you're noticing worse fuel economy, there could be different reasons, but it could also be a sign that your oil is getting old and dirty and that you need an oil change as soon as possible. Before moving on to the next couple items on this list, I do just want to point out those first three things I discussed are really some of the only signs and symptoms that you'll notice before things start to become a lot more serious. So these next signs and symptoms I discuss usually indicate that your oil is way too old, and at this point the engine is starting to experience significant wear and tear and potentially serious damage. So just something to keep in mind when it comes to signs and symptoms that your oil needs to be changed, there really isn't a whole lot to go off of until it's too late. That's why it's so important to check your oil frequently and really track your oil change history and ensure that you are staying on top of oil changes. That being said, number four on the list, we have smoke from the exhaust. So again, oil is responsible for lubricating all of the moving components inside your engine. When that oil gets old and dirty, it's no longer able to properly lubricate, and that can lead to increased friction, which can do a lot of damage to internal components. So if you're noticing smoke from the exhaust, it could be due to not changing the oil frequently enough or having extremely old, dirty oil that is causing damage inside of your engine and allowing excess oil to seep into the cylinders. So if you're noticing smoke from the exhaust, there could be many causes, but it could be a sign that your oil should have been changed long ago. Last but not least, moving on to number five on the list, we have unusual engine sounds, or specifically knocking or ticking from your engine. Again, for the same reasons I discussed with the smoke from the exhaust, old oil causes additional friction within the engine, which can wear down essentially any moving components and any critical parts of your engine, and that can ultimately lead to knocking and ticking sounds from your engine. So if you're hearing anything like this, it could be a sign that your engine has experienced some significant internal wear or failure, and that could be due to old, dirty oil that should have been changed a while ago. Hopefully it's not too late, but if you are noticing these serious signs and symptoms, definitely get that oil changed as soon as possible. Anyway, guys, that wraps up our video for today. If you appreciated the content, please hit that like button, subscribe to the channel, and stay tuned for more in the future. Thanks, everyone.